Ondo State Commissioner for Health, Doctor Wahab Adegbenro, who was also part of the training, said the training includes an evidence-based neonatal resuscitation curriculum known as Helping Babies Breathe, which emphasizes skill attendance at birth and assisted ventilation required within 1 minute after birth.
This training emphasizes skill attendance at birth, assessment of every baby, temperature support, stimulation to breathe, and assisted ventilation as needed, all within the golden minute after birth. The final part of this training will also focus on strategies for sustaining the life of child beyond the neonatal period.
Some participants said the training will enhance their performance.
This is a laudable project that the state government has just brought to primary health care. Like what the commissioner has just said, we call it Agbomola initiative. Actually, it is basic life saving skill in which they save child that is unable to breathe at birth. What can we do to sustain that life within back?
As for me personally, I will make use of this important training to save the life of the newborns and the mothers also.
The health workers were drawn from across the 18 local government area of Ondo State. From Akure, the Ondo State capital, Jonah, Omorowa reporting.